Charon departs from the platform at a vicious pace. This time, John doesn't hesitate. He leaps aboard the iron carbine. His past hardships, the friends he's lost, the miasma, none of this even crosses his mind. Right now, he has naught but one goal, to save Sam. Sam has been taken, and he must bring her back. Faster, John. Faster.